No, it's different in the Philippines because medical expenses are not free there. And if you're poor there, the most likely you will die because you won't get medical attention if you don't have money, because you need to pay a lot of money. So in most cases, people just die like that at home. And even here in Canada, I heard some families, even those who have been here for a long time, when they have someone in the palliative care, they would rather see that person die at home rather than in the palliative care. And sometimes it's the wish of the person dying to die at home. They're at peace with their families and all that. So that's what I see.